when we came here, we had no idea of what we were going to be doing, what the instruments would be, the people we were collaborating with, what their music was like particularly. So it was very exciting for us to find out the kind of music and the kind of instruments that we'd be playing with, and how they were tuned, and what kind of keys they were able to play in. And for us, it was a great experience, because we never experienced these things before. One of the things that struck me about this village is it's so beautiful here. You know, when you get up in the morning and have your breakfast, and you can just look out, and there's all these exotic trees and fruits and growing from the trees and everything. It's just an amazing, beautiful place. And on the first night we were here, we were treated to a performance from the theatre company who live here. And they don't just live here, they were the ones that were serving us breakfast and dinner and looking after us so amazingly. And it was great to see the performance.
It's very peaceful here compared to the city where we've been. It's very peaceful, and that helps you to relax and to think.
It took a while to try and gel and to find a common ground, and then I think yesterday it just kind of clicked, and we started to kind of catch on to some of the Indian melodies a bit quicker, and likewise the guys were picking up on some of the stuff that we were doing, and it was just that kind of sort of magic moment where you start to realise that yeah, this can work.
For me as a singer, it's been an amazing experience, and I thought there would be a bigger difference between my style of singing and the local style of singing, and I found out that the ornaments that they use are exactly the same. When we sing together, it's an extremely enjoyable experience. Everybody seems to find a vocal level that they can relate on, and it's it's really wonderful to be learning new and interesting melodies to sing as well. We're really excited about the performance. We're really excited about the amount of music that we've learnt as musicians whilst we were here. And the new skills that we've picked up. We've picked up quite a few new melodies that we just don't get back at home. And we know we will use them again in the future, so we're really enjoying performing with the musicians here and practicing with them, but we also can't wait and are very excited to be on a stage.
Cada que